Hey there, my name is Greg, and I'm going to give you a quick walkthrough of ReadMe Micro. Micro makes it easy to uncover the thousands of APIs inside your organization and give each of them the same quality of docs you'd expect from any sort of public API. We're built atop a GitHub and Bitbucket, so if I log in with GitHub here, I can see a list of all my repos. I'll start with my example repo here. You can see that each endpoint is documented using OAS. So inside Micro, I can now see all the repos I have access to in GitHub. I'm going to set up the repo we just looked at. It's all done via actions or pipelines, so that Micro doesn't need any direct access to any of your code. Now once it builds for the first time, I can see all my endpoints. I can pick a language and tweak the code snippets so that they're ready to go. This is what makes Micro so special. World-class interactive docs, no matter how small or big your API is. For any additional important information, I can add a micro.md file, which is stored right here in the repo. With just a few clicks, I have up-to-date documentation for any of my internal APIs. However, for internal APIs, it's often just as important to know what came in the past or what's happening in the future. Iteration of internal APIs is much quicker than public ones, and Micro makes it easy to know what's going on. I can go to an endpoint and make a small change. Now, when someone uses the Micro docs, they can see what changes I made and when I made them. This is great for keeping track of changes and figuring out why things may have stopped working. I can see an old version that I might still be using, and what's changed since I started using it. Let's say I want to discuss changes before they go live, though. I can open a PR and make a change to the endpoint. Micro will build out docs for every PR and comment a link to the preview. It makes it easy for coworkers to collaborate on upcoming changes and to give feedback. Lastly, for organizations, governance is incredibly important. You can toggle in spectral linting rules inside of Micro, and we'll make sure that every API in your organization follows the same formatting and standards. When I make a change to the API that goes against the rules, such as removing the 200 response format, I get an error in GitHub and Bitbucket, and my build fails. And that's how ReadMe Micro makes it easy to keep all your APIs organized and well documented. Head over to micro.readme.com to try it out now.